location Tassin gave us must be close. I'm detecting the camp's shortwave radio.
Not seeing anyone. Owen, anything?
No, lots of broken equipment. Obviously Arkan is made, otherwise, no, nothing but the radio. And no Matthias. Oh, hang on. Detecting another radio. Same frequency.
Must be more than one camp. Let's follow that signal.
Okay, I've got a new trail. We'll need to get to the location I've marked for better reception.
Anything else I should know?
Besides that Arcanists get themselves in trouble by being out here.
About Matthias?
Brilliant and reckless. He has a reputation among the Arcanists. Not a good one.
Having a bad reputation is chapter one in the Freelancer's Hand.
The radio signal is getting stronger. Clearly, Matthias established more than one camp. Yes.
Matthias?
No, he's not here. Look for anything that can help track him down. That's where the signal is coming from. We can use it to help search for another camp. It'll take time.
Okay, get started.
Seems quiet out here.
Maybe. What the hell? An ambush!
The scars, damn scavengers! Multiple signals, they are everywhere!
Are you done with the radio?
No, still working on it. Destroy any hives that pop up, that can cut off reinforcements.
Hives make more scars. Got it. Any luck on finding a direction?
No, not yet. Focus on that hive. Make sure you destroy any hives you see. quickly! To destroy their hives. Clear out those remaining scars.
Radio signal?
Still working on it. Fiddling with the radio signal for the next location.
Oh, Stan, just hurry up.
Of course, lots at stake, I know. More hives.
I know it.
Scar hives, quickly! To stop the scars is to destroy their hives. The only way to stop the scars is to destroy their hives. That's the last of those horrible things. Now finish off the remaining scars.
Matthias, where are you?
He didn't hear you.